Where's your helmet?
Oh, I decided not to wear it.
Oh. It's a good thing we didn't get a pit bull. Yay! Yay! Woohoo! Wow, listen to that audience. Encore. Encore means let's see another show.
Jingle bell, button smell, rubber lady, do. Batmobile.
Smell my butt. Batman's
in the kitchen, Robin's in the bathroom, Joker's in the hole, peeing on the wall. Backstage. Backstage? Get out of here, you stupid. No, you're not. I worked hard on this. It took me 2 days, Chloe.
Then I'll have to have nothing to do the play with.
Find something that you can do it with.
I don't want her to do this because I made this, and to me it's special. Look, this is all outer space. This is like dusty outer space. And this is like dirt. You know?
Mm-hmm.
And I made this for my astronaut Lego guy.
Which one?
I would have to build him.
Oh. You had one built?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Broke. Sad times. Goodbye. But I'm on my way to Jupiter. My spaceship crashed. No, everybody is dead except for me. I will explore. Oh, the reason I have a helmet, a gray helmet, is because that's the only color they had left.
Hello. My name is, my mom never told me my name. So, anyways, I am on Jupiter. See ya. I'm going to go up to the, I'll go up as high as I can. Go, ready to go up. Oh, it must be a force field. Ah! had glass, but it broke.
Ooh, look at this. Oh. Ooh, outer space.
You were in one bowl, in a bowl? No, because Chloe has my spicy. In an all-eat bowl. That's the only thing actually that your body needs. Right now.
Chloe, was it hard to make that puppet?
No. All he did was color and then tape the hair on.
Hmm.
Oh. And they're Dalton's socks.
Ellie?
It's Ellie.
Chloe, what's that thing you made at school today?
Windsock. It's a sock that flies.
What's the windsock for?
To measure how much wind it is.
Oh. How do you know, Dalton, if there's a tornado coming?
The windsock?
No. First the sky, the clouds, and the animals.
And the people screaming and running.
Well, that's usually an earthquake, though. But the same thing.
Well, Chloe, how would you tell if there's a tidal wave coming?
Oh, I know this one.
Let's see if Chloe knows first.
Dalton gets to do it.
When the water goes really back and the sea is dry.
Oh, yeah.
And if you see the water bubbling.
Bubbling, then going way back.
Mm-hmm. How are those sodas?
Great. Dalton says they're better with ice cream.
That's my theory.
What are you doing? Papa, why do you have that stupid camera?
What she said.
We shouldn't use the word stupid.
What are you doing with that camera then?
Just showing around what a beautiful day it is today.
Go put your shoes away and then we can watch, Smelly.
Okay.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
You guys can do what you want to do now. If you want to go do your show.
But first, boys got to put away your shoes.
Yeah.
Remember!
Hello, Waggy Waggy.
Very good.
Now I'm going to do a front handspring. Ready, set.
Very nice, sir.
Ready?
Yep.
Set, go! Now,
all right, Dalton.
Now I'm doing a handstand. Now I'm doing one hand in hand.
Your shirt's on backwards. And a rhyme.
Hi, Chloe. What you doing? Okay, I'm ready, Chloe.
Okay, most of
the Stripes was might actually be dead this morning because of the way she's sleeping.
She's soaking up the sun. And we thought she was dead, but I knew she wasn't dead.
I heard you talk.